Time is running out for Cantabrians who unknowingly bought quake-damaged homes to register for EQC's on-sold support package. Thousands have already applied, but with only 3 weeks left before the cut-off date, people are being urged to get in before it's too late. Maddie Lloyd has more.
In 2013, Georgie Hannafin bought this house. She knew it had been damaged in the quakes, but repairs had been signed off by EQC. A year later,
things were starting to fail, cracks were reappearing, bog was falling out of the side of the house.
Thousands of others are also dealing with botched earthquake repairs or damage that was never picked up.
You lose all sense of house pride. It's depressing. I want my house so that I can safely build a future for my son.
To be eligible for the government's on-sold program, the damage must exceed $100,000 in the house purchased since the quakes. But the clock's ticking.
I would like as many people as possible to get their applications in as quickly as they can, because I think it's really important to make sure that we do have everybody who needs this assistance captured by the 14th of October.
2,500 have already registered, but many may still be in the dark about their damage.
We did mail out to just over 44,000 people to make sure that we captured those that we thought might be vulnerable and would require assistance.
There are so many people out there that just have no idea.
The advice from legal experts is not to rely solely on the on-solds program to get a result. Homeowners are encouraged to engage the likes of engineers and surveyors who are familiar with assessing and repairing damage.
Apply for the on-sold program regardless of whether or not you think you've got damage, because it's free to do, it's free to apply. But if you don't apply and you miss the cut-off, you are potentially losing your future.
Homeowners have just 3 weeks left to come forward. Maddie Lloyd, One News.